Romans, in addition to that, inflation. I mean, we just got some really eye-popping numbers yesterday.
Yeah, look, essentially, inflation means your dollar is not going as far. And I think everybody has felt this at the gas tank. I mean, every time you go to fill up, you're noticing that it costs a little bit more. I want to show you some of these numbers. Used car prices up 45% in 1 year. Gas up 45%. Even washing machines, your laundry machines, up 30%. Airfares, hotels, all of these are rising, and you feel it.